सेव गर्ल चाइल्ड। वुमेन्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ अवर सोसाइटी। एवरीवन हैव सेम इक्वालिटी इन अवर नेशन। द एक्सिस्टेंस ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ ऑन द अर्थ इज इम्पॉसिबल विदाउट द इक्वल पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ वुमेन एंड मैन। To save a life on earth, we must save girl child. In India, the National Girl Child Day is celebrated on January 24th. The day was started by Ministry of Women and Child Development and the Government of India in the year 2008. The day organized awareness programs to save girl child. Education is necessary for an employment. Less education leads less employment, which leads to poverty and gender inequality in the society. In India, killer abort girl child is very common. Educating of the girl child helps to improve their life. Education is the most powerful tool for present generation. Educate the girl child, serve the girl child. Government of India introduced the Beti Padho Beti Bachao scheme to generate awareness for public. The government takes all steps to our society that girls are a gift of God, but someone can't understand. The government of India banned sex determination by ultrasound or any other methods. This helps to save girl child from abortions. Financial conditions also affected the birth of a girl child. Education is necessary. Steps to improve the condition of women as it makes them financially independent. To ensure equal rights and opportunities for women in the society, the government takes new policies to save girls. The Balika Samarthi Yojana is a scholarship scheme helps to provide financial support to young girls and their mothers based on family conditions. The key objective of Balika Samarthi Yojana scheme is to improve status in society, increase the marriageable age of girls and provide education for girls. Another reason is dowry system in India. All of them expecting large dowry from daughter's side for their marriage. Pressure for parents to provide large dowries for their daughters to show standards of living. Based on 2020 report, male to female ratio for India was 108.18 males per 100 females. Everyone have same equality in our nation, so don't discriminate a girl or a boy.
Thanks for watching.